In 1966, 16 boys from the island nation of Tonga decided one day to take a sailboat out for an adventure at sea. But their adventure turned into a nightmare when a storm struck, breaking the boat's sail and leaving them with no way to control it. For days, they were carried along on ocean currents until they finally came across the small, uninhabited island of Ata. For 15 months, the teens remained on the island, which luckily provided banana trees, taro, and feral chickens. The boys developed a plan to handle chores in pairs, and twice each day, they gathered to sing and pray. In contrast to the boys in Golding's novel, over the months, the boys grew a garden, built a chicken pen, and even made a badminton court. Most significantly, they swore never to argue with each other. When they were rescued at last, the boys were in excellent physical and mental health, despite their long ordeal. As this real-life Lord of the Flies shows, perhaps Golding had it all wrong. As humans, we're at our best when we try to work through difficult circumstances together.